Okay guys, so I got this installed up here. It's essentially the same height as the Campbell Scientific. So the run for the electrical plug-in only has to go a couple feet. Did not add a new super strut, but we certainly can do that if we want to move it in the future up there. We just want to make sure that power line has enough play that we could reposition it. So I just use some pipe clamps right now. So these guys aren't the strongest thing in the world, but I think they're good enough for being safe. The unit is screwed into this so that it can't actually fold off. But as you can see on the Campbell Scientific, this is super soft, so it isn't moving. This has a little bit of play because of how I attached it just on the single pole. But anyway, I think we're good to go. I think we're ready to start, once we get power, turn this thing on and start collecting some of these preliminary data using the candy cane attachment with the Teflon. It looks like we have about a 6-foot run to the open air. Okay, so there we go. Aeroqual installed.